In this video, we are going to discuss about the physical and logical workspace, and we will be seeing about the differences between the physical and logical workspace, how the devices are seen in physical and logical workspace practically in the packet tracer. We are in the logical interface now. So we have selected one PC, PC3, and the wireless router, router 0. So we are establishing a connection between the PC and the wireless router. So you see here, this is in the logical interface. So we wanted to configure this. So we have selected the PC and we are zooming into the physical device view, and we can see here the gigabit Ethernet 0 is available so that we can connect the PC to this to the router via cable or else wireless. In the same way, you see about this wireless router clearly that this has been set up to have access with automatic configuration DHCP, and it is DHCP server is enabled with the startup IP address 192.168.0.100. So how many users can use this? Maximum number of users are 50. So presently we are using only one PC to connect. We have connected it through direct cable, not through wireless. So we are entering into the physical mode. So if you go back, you can see this is the home city which we have on our workspace. So inside the home city, we see we have a corporate office, and in the corporate office we have a wireless router, and this wireless router is connected to the PC which is outside the wireless network. You can see this is outside the wireless network. So when you wanted to move this into the intercity, now we have moved this into the intercity here. So you see, now we have moved this into the intercity. So we wanted to move back this PC from the intercity to corporate office and move into the corporate office. So we are entering into the intercity. In intercity, we have corporate office located with the wireless router, and this grid is showing clearly about the wireless network range in the corporate office. So inside the corporate office, you can see there is a PC and there is a wireless router. So we have seen the same PC and the router in the logical mode. Now we are looking it into the wireless, in between the wireless range, we see this PC and wireless router. So if you want to connect it, you can connect it and it will be as usual. So if you do, if you want to take this PC out of this corporate office into the home city, then you have to select move to intercity. So you see this wire which is connected physically is showing this is a cross over copper wire cable, so that this is still showing here. Normally if the PC is connected wirelessly, then you won't see this and it will be out of the range of the router. So if you go back, you see now it is out of the range of the network into the intercity. Again, if you press back, see. So if you don't want this connection to be there, you can disable it. And if this is observed here, then it is very clear to see in the logical interface there is no connection between PC and wireless router. So by this, the interaction happens between the logical and as well as the physical interfaces of the Cisco packet tracer.